So this is May 24th. It's just a little video showing my trifoliate sunflower right here that my dog stepped on in my garden and it broke off the whole seedling. But I saved it. I put it in some water. It grew some roots. So I'm going to plant it in here. Get it in there pretty good. It's just some pre-moistened soil. I'll put a little bit more in there. Fill it up to the cotyledons. We'll get this going strong again and put it back outside and see how it does. I had it just in like a west facing window, so it stretched a little bit as it grew, but I think if I put it under here, under the brightest spots of my lights, until it gets a little bit bigger, it'll strengthen up and quit stretching so much. But I just wanted to show that happening. Pretty curious to see how this thing turns out. That's why I saved it. Here is its breed. It is American Giant Sunflower Hybrid. So that's what it is. Thanks for watching.